Designing sheet metal parts for bending is not always an easy task. Throughout the process chain, you need reliable databases that consistently links design, programming, and production. For example, you must consider material, tool, and machine data already during design to make sure that the part can actually be manufactured. Sounds logical, doesn't it? However, this can be quite complicated and time-intensive, especially if you often work with imported data, frequently manufacture small batch sizes, or have different machines on your shop floor. Fortunately, the SPI software can lend you a helping hand. This video series will introduce you to some of the ways our sheet metal software can save you time and effort in designing, unfolding, and manufacturing sheet metal parts. Working with non-native data. With non-native data, you can never know about the quality of the data you receive. In addition to errors that make it impossible to create a solid body, the data can also contain issues that are not immediately visible, such as a varying sheet thickness. This often leads to complex model corrections in order to create a flat pattern. With the SPI Sheet Metal software, you can, for example, attach material information if the thickness varies. And adjust accuracy settings prior to unfolding. This allows you to unfold components without having to modify the model. With each unfolding, you can view a log that gives indications of possible stumbling blocks. After adjusting the unfold parameters, you will receive a correct flat pattern. Furthermore, SPI Sheet Metal software can be used to insert bends on freeform surfaces so that the sheet metal part can be manufactured. For components where it is difficult to align the bend with fingers, the software can insert bend marks for better alignment on the bending sheet. Learning tool recognition. Often you receive sheet metal components in data exchange formats like step and sup. If such models have special machining steps, for example, threaded bolts, it can be difficult to correctly set the bolt positions and to accurately export the model for manufacturing. This is where learning tool recognition comes in. It allows you to attach individual manufacturing information to geometries of the sheet metal part. Once our software has learned the geometry and its manufacturing information, it will detect them automatically. This way, you not only save time and effort, but also ensure that all production-relevant information is always correctly transferred to the CAM system. Furthermore, you can adjust the output information as you desire. For example, you can add tool numbers, machining patterns, or macro names to the output file. Inserting bend reliefs. If you design sheet metal for bending, you know how important it is to add bend reliefs that are suited for the material thickness as well as for the bend radius. But sometimes, the CAD software cannot model the reliefs that are required in manufacturing. This usually means that you need to manually correct the flat pattern and then correct it again with each design change. With the SPI Sheet Metal software, you can remove the model reliefs in the flat pattern and specify only once how your reliefs should look like. From then on, you will always automatically get the right reliefs, no matter how often the flat pattern needs to be updated. And with 12 different corner relief types to choose from, your part will be easy to manufacture. Unfolding assemblies. Often you need to unfold not only a single sheet metal part, but all parts of an assembly. This does not need to be complicated or time-consuming. With SPI Sheet Metal software, you can simultaneously assign the required material data to all sheet metal parts. You can also adjust other parameters, such as output for a specific NC control or output path. Once all the necessary settings have been configured, you can use the SPI software to unfold all sheet metal parts at once. Depending on the setting, you will receive the corresponding output formats and drawings. Adding manufacturing data to your designs. One of the most effective measures for linking cut design and fabrication is making sure that your flat pattern contains all the necessary manufacturing information. There are times when you need to pass on special information for the manufacturing together with your flat pattern. For example, information about tolerated holes or certain texts, such as part numbers, that need to be engraved. With SPI Sheet Metal Solutions, you can add this information to the model so that it is always output during unfolding and retain the steps. The attached information is transferred correspondingly to your chosen output format so that the manufacturing information can be evaluated in the CAM system without any further work steps. The SPI data output formats. The creation of a 3D design of a sheet metal part is just the first step. To make the design a reality, you need a flat pattern file that can be imported directly in your CAM program, complete with all the information necessary for manufacturing the part on your machine. The SPI sheet metal software allows you to simultaneously generate several different output formats during unfolding. Alongside widely usable DXF files, the software also offers special file formats such as GEO for Trumpf software and XML for VCAM programming systems. These formats contain not only geometry information, but also other manufacturing-relevant data. The exact settings available depend on the output file type. That said, the software allows you to configure the settings for file name generation and directory specification for all file formats. The generated unfolding files can contain, for example, tool numbers and rotation angles, or bending information with the necessary tools and bending angles. No matter which solution you use for CNC programming or software has got you covered. SPI Sheet Metal Solutions will ensure an integrated process chain from the first design draft to unfolding and manufacturing. Why don't you try it out for yourself? Contact us for an online demonstration and a free software trial.